Welcome to Quick Safety Tips from Frontline. Industrial environments can be very dangerous given that there are so many moving parts, people, and heavy machines to manage. It's important to recognize the risks around your facility if you want to keep workers and visitors safe. There are four main types of industrial safety hazards that you should identify and control. The first type includes process safety hazards, which come from things like equipment failures, powered industrial trucks, machine guarding, and chemicals. Along the same lines are environmental hazards like electrical and fire safety risks, lighting issues, loud noises, and weather. There are also hazards that come from people and their behaviors. These hazards are often the root cause of workplace incidents because people are harder to control than equipment. They include things like ergonomics, workplace violence, negligence of safety rules, and non-stop work schedules. From the health side, biological hazards like workplace illnesses and respiratory risks are another possible cause of safety concerns. Recognizing these hazards is only the first step in making your facility safer. To do that, you'll need to implement control measures and monitoring techniques so that risk levels stay as low as possible. To learn more about industrial safety management, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow our blog at fldata.com.